Hey there, this is Alan Noon. I'm going to tell you a little bit about color grading. So color grading is a great way to impart tone and mood into your scenes. Basically what it means is we're going to take the final rendered image and manipulate the spectrum that the scene is rendered through in a new and interesting way. So let's go ahead and take a look at that default spectrum first. I'm going to start on the Unreal Engine documentation site. So if we go to the Learn documentation, if we go into the Editor Manual, and then the Rendering and Graphics section, scroll down to Post-Process Effects. A little bit further down, you will see Color Grading. Click on that. And further down the page, you'll see these lookup tables, or LUTs. Now you can think of this, as I said, as the spectrum of color that your rendered scene is being driven through. Now if we are able to manipulate this, we can change the final output of our game. So we have this file saved off for you, so go ahead and right click and save as. I save mine right to the desktop as RGB table. And now if we go over to Unreal, I'm going to go ahead and do an Alt Print Screen to capture a screenshot, and then jump over to Photoshop. Now, Control N, Control V, there you have it. And from here, I'm going to drag the RGB table in, the LUT. Now, it doesn't matter where we place this, really. We're just going to put it down here out of the way. But we're going to use Photoshop's manipulation layers in order to change the scene to the final output. And since they work globally within this document, they're also going to affect the spectrum, the LUT that we have down here. So let's go ahead and we'll change our exposure here with our levels. Really sort of intense. And we're going to do a really dramatic color shift. Looks pretty crazy. Should be good enough. All right, so as you can see, our LUT has been changed dramatically. So I'm going to go ahead and select that layer. And then from the Select menu item, let's pick Load Selection. And now we've isolated the LUT. And we're going to say Image Crop. We're going to save that out. So let's go ahead and save as, I'm going to use PNG, any file format that UE4 accepts. And I'm just going to put a new prefix on there. Okay. Now we're back in Unreal, and we're going to grab our new LUT and drag it right into the content browser, and it'll be imported. Now from our world outliner, we want to find the global post-process volume. And from within the scene color group, you'll see we have color grading enabled here now. All we have to do is drag this image in, and the final output, rendered output, is going to be driven right through this new modified LUT. So there you have it. Quick and easy color grading.